These jackals will continue to prey on the good people of this region. I must deal with them.
Shh! They will kill.
Are you Nesamun? Are you all right?
Thank Happy, yes!
What happened?
I was bringing a delivery to Yamu and I was ambushed by these bastards.
And?
Yes, okay, I stopped for a quick nap. But still, they drank or smashed all the beer and threatened to kill me if I did not brew more for them.
Take the oxen back to Sais. You'll have to prepare a new delivery, I imagine. Try not to stop along the road this time.
Letopolis is a dream-given form, a new home for you, built by your hands and labors.
I heard Nofuri say that they were packing up to move to Letopolis.
Master Tahaka's wife is so kind. I cannot thank the gods enough for delivering her to us.
I have heard that about Lady Maharet.
Bayak. It was Sefetu. They took Akuf. I know what they will do. Torture him with red-hot tongs, perhaps rip his tongue out, then kill him with a burning dagger to the heart.
The prisons of Fort Nikio.
Wait! They thought I was dead and tossed me in the well. I crawled through corpses and escaped by an underground stream to the river.
Thank you.
field attack on site here.
What?
Can't believe some pus-filled wart of a man is killing our men.
I should have been more precise.
Yes.
Hey, wait! Die! Die!
Other's backs. No getting jumped.
Hey, hold on!
Pretty dumb trying to take us on. eyes peeled.
Something is watching me.
Born ready.
Hey, wait! Huh? Wait a minute! Hey, who are you? Hey!
Hey!
Stop him!
Any clue?
Not so fast.
No. gods are coming late!
Rouse yourself! Travel here!
You're dead!
Nothing. Not sure the coast is clear, though.
Jumping us today.
What?
Hey!
Nothing. Stay sharp.
I have the key here.
Did you kill that clod of shit?
Come on. Come on! Come quickly. This place may still be dangerous.
Papi, keep me safe. The gods be against you, bastards! God of grain, watch over me!
Thank you, my friend. Apollodorus was right to bring you in. You honor the badge you wear. Come visit us if you ever get the chance. May Happy watch over you and ensure your beer cup ever overflows.
No surprises. Don't worry.
Blood on the water. Omens in the sky. This perverse poetry celebrates chaos. It inverts all that is divine and just. I suspect the sarcophagus was transported by cart. It is inscribed to the mark of Serket, the scorpion goddess. But where is the body? Someone came here with a heavily laden cart and left the same way, though the second track looks lighter. Poor man. You did not deserve to be dragged underwater by these hippos. And it appears you are prepared for the afterlife by a clumsy butcher with no thumbs. Where's your liver? This happened recently, and the cart may not have traveled far. There may be more to this mystery nearby. Those responsible should not be allowed to do this again.
Thank you. Thank you.